being here, and there's a lot of people who came across the country, and you know, has taken over, so thank you. Really appreciate it. Thank you to all my nieces and nephews who were amazing. Thank you.
Yeah.
Anyways, so, remember this, great. We're dating for like 6 months. Now, when I tell, oh, I know this guy was training again, not code, he's really great, and then I finally think about, really cool, because like, I really like him and everything, but I was the last guy to train, and you know what, I think it was the universe, like wizardry, like it was our spirit guides, you know, it was the cosmos that brought us together. Because I was sitting on that train on the car back, and all he comes here and there's a seat right next to me. It's meant to be. So I told this Jesus story to everyone. And so about 6 months in, I tell him, and I'm like, I think that was really cool. Like there was something there. And he looked at me and goes, Ash, I walked through every single one of those cars. All of these